Though today is February 21st, 2016. Today is a great day because today is my birthday. Turned 36. Happy birthday to me. I'm really excited. 6 weeks ago, I started my first batch in the Mr. Beer kit. The kit that came with it, or the recipe that came with it, was Classic American Light. I was really happy, excited. Did followed all the instructions. 3 weeks in the fermenter, 3 weeks in the bottle, and I had it in the fridge overnight. About to crack it open. Got my beer glass, which is my own personalized glass from my wedding. Has my name on it. Has the date from my wedding, which was June 28th, 2014. All the groomsmen got a glass. Came with them, gave it to one. There it says, groomsman. Mine says groom. You know how to do that, personal. About to crack that open. If it doesn't work out, got my old favorite, standby, my favorite beer, still reserved 211, Mr. Beer. When y'all see this video, please get a recipe for malt liquor beers. Y'all got to do that for the bros. Hook that up. Joe, here we go. See if we got some carbonation. Love fizzle. About to pour. Man, look weak. Look real weak. Probably no bubbles, but follow the directions. Put two of the carb drops in the bubbles, and I let it sit for 3 weeks. So, whatever. And it tastes like beer. It tastes like Coors Light with a little less carbonation. I got 10 more bottles of that, and I'm gonna drink all of them. Well, actually, I got to save some for next week when my family's throwing me a little get-together and everybody want to try it. So I'm going to share it, and I'm going to let them try it. But for the most part, I'm still going to be drinking these because this is my favorite. And I'm still going to try the rest of those recipes from Mr. Beer because I found out I'm really digging this hobby. My wife is going to be mad because I'm going to be spending more money on it. But what can I say? I'm into it. I'm going to get that Chewbirka or Chewbacca or however they pronounce it recipe. And I'm going to get that Cowgirl Honey Light. And I'm going to get into those real quick. But yo, happy birthday to me. And thank you. Peace.